I can't contact Ryder.
So, just to recap, your plan is that we sneak in through a disused side entrance, travel undetected through several miles of active mine tunnels, at which point Knack will open the door. Oh, and we have no way to tell Ryder where we've gone or what we're up to.
Yes, that's pretty much it. As for the contacting Ryder part... have you ever seen one of these before?
Hollowbot?
Indeed it is. Wherever he is, this will find him. Ryder, we've managed to get Lucas back, but Victor's up to something very strange. We're headed into Trogdo Mine to check it out. Huh. And now, into the mine. I haven't been down here in ages. Let's see what Victor's done with the place.
Spider!
Are there goblins down here?
No, they cleared them out long ago. But there are other things, much more dangerous. Reach the active part of the mine.
Thank you. looks like the elevator motor is missing its relics. Knack, can you get it going again?
Right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Ah, well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them. Wait. There's a guardian up ahead.
Thank you. Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
What happened here?
Ha! Take a look at those structures. Reach the area where Victor found the giant relics. There it is, our destination.
And now, the moment of truth. Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Knack, it's time. Open the door.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said, all we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier.
So, what happens now?
You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But Knack, if you're not the key, then you're far too much trouble to keep around.
Take him out!
those back. Thank you. is red bad.
Oh yeah, red's bad. Can't we just talk this over?